Bismillahi, alhamdulillahi, wa salatu wa salamu ala rasulillah, wa ala alihi wa ashabihi ajma'in. Amma ba'd, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Respected brothers and sisters in Islam, welcome to another episode of our program, Hisnul Muslim Dua Series, with me, brother Muhammad Gazal Sa'id. In our previous episode, we learned the dua that is said to someone who pronounces his love for you for Allah's sake. But inshallah, in today's episode, we will be looking at the dua that is said when one receives pleasing or displeasing news. It is reported in Sahih Muslim that the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, whenever he received pleasing news, he would say, Alhamdulillahi alladhi bi ni'matihi tatimmu as-salihat. Alhamdulillahi alladhi bi ni'matihi tatimmu as-salihat. Which means, all praises for Allah, by whose favor good works are accomplished. And when the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam received displeasing news, he would say, Alhamdulillahi ala kulli hal. Alhamdulillahi ala kulli hal. All praises for Allah in all circumstances. All praises for Allah in all circumstances. This brings us to the end of this episode. Until next time, fi amanillah, wassalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
I've been praying every day, I'm called. I'll make dua to you, oh yeah. The only way I speak to you, your love I seek, your love for me. I'll make dua to you.